Hello, Mars of Launchmen here. I am standing here with my friend Rhonda Britten, and just wanted to take a second to give a little shout out to Rhonda. Actually, we do Launchmen, and I do a lot, probably the most live webcasts of anybody in the internet marketing space, and had the pleasure of working with Rhonda, who spoke on stage at an event that we were broadcasting, and I got into a conversation with her about how incredible her stage set was and her stage presence is, and her story is, more importantly. And something very odd happened while we were doing the broadcast, which is never happened before, and still I don't expect it to ever happen. Rhonda, you know, it's a very funny lady, got up to the sort of like emotional point of her story, and the chat room, maybe sometimes if something really important or key happens, it might shut down for 30 seconds, maybe a minute, where nobody's talking in there because they're paying attention to whatever's going on, you know, on the broadcast. Well, Rhonda shut the broadcast down for 8 solid minutes. I timed it, actually. I went back and looked at the logs. I've never seen anybody shut down a chat room where nobody was chatting in there for about 8 minutes and 32 seconds, actually. They were all focused intently only on Rhonda, what she was communicating, her personal story, and honestly, the way that I think that story could affect their lives. So I just wanted to take a second and give that little shout out to Rhonda. And if you ever have a chance to work with her, to have her on a stage of yours, for God's sakes, do it.